Hello everyone. In this video, I'd like to show you how you can create a run configuration in IntelliJ that runs NPM serve. This will be for your client project, and it's a good thing to have now that we've moved into VUE after project 3. So here's my project 3, and I'm going to create another copy of my existing NPM run serve run configuration, and then we'll see what my project 3 looks like. So you'll go to edit your configurations, and then to create an NPM configuration, you start with the plus, you'll find NPM instead of Tomcat, and then under the scripts you'll say let's run the serve script, and let's give this the name of NPM serve demonstration. Serve demonstration. And if we apply that and hit OK, when we go to our run configuration area, we can see that there's NPM serve demonstration. When we run that, it will open run NPM run serve in our client folder. And you can see that our app is running. So if we click and go to it, you can see here is my bookstore project. That's how you get your run configuration up and running. I hope that helps. Have an excellent rest of your day.